raking and a rolling. There's the big 5325 pulling the ground baler.
watch.
It's making that. You're right, empty or a well. Raking, so we'll hop out or hop off this thing here in a minute and go switch up with him and get you a view from inside that tractor, I guess. Well, here's the, it's hard to see it. Well, y'all can see it real well, but I can't. Here's the rake I was using. It's a New Holland 256. That, like, mine's already out in Farm Sam.
right down there and start on that end.
Yeah.
Just get everything you can get up, you know, towards the road.
Alright.
And you're then in that ditch and slow it out. I'll tell you.
What are you doing?
Alright.
Good job.
So, back on the
right track now. Guys, it works. You know where I'm being right now. Ditch, damn it. Damn, boys. Y'all don't see me down right up there. have what your model is on. That's ready to head back down the road. Let's head back to the house and get ready to be unhooked. Turn our flashers on for the road. Eighth gear. Yeah, There we go.
Yeah, that level. Put this little bit on the jack.
Sorry. Go back up a little bit with that.
Oh yeah, well that's a little. Alright, just in place there.
Place for it. Put this thing in the shed and we'll leave the last three left. Here. I want back in. If it dies, I need to pull that out. I need to pull it forward.